Hi everyone! Tarsier Space Technology, currently maintained by JPL Repo, is a richly detailed science mod that gives you a few new parts and some fun functionality to mess with. Although Tarsier only gives you a few parts, each one of them does something different and fresh and makes you engage in what feels like real science before gifting you some delicious science points to spend. The first part we'll look at is the ChemCam. Suitable for rovers and landers, it animates beautifully, as you can see, and you can steer the camera with I, J, K, and L. Firing the laser generates some science. Move the camera between biomes and enjoy new science experiences with every laser shot. The ChemCam, just like all the parts in the Tarsier pack, is integrated into the tech tree and is available during career playthroughs. Next, let's look at the two space telescopes. They work identically, however the larger telescope has greater magnification. Again, the parts animate beautifully and the menus let you select and target an object to photograph. From there, rotate your craft with the usual keys and make fine adjustments with I, J, K, and L. Hit the Take Picture button and you'll generate science and an attractive picture of the universe. You can even photograph nearby galaxies. The final parts the pack includes are two different sized science storage devices. These allow you to transfer science out of your science part, any science parts, and into the storage devices for returning to Kerbin or for later transmission. These devices are real time savers and save you from either messing around with Kerbals, moving science on EVA, or having to transmit science as soon as you get it. If you enjoy constructing interesting science packages for probes and rovers, then I highly recommend the Tarsier pack. Being made to actually do something for the science reward is a really nice addition to the game, and the parts themselves won't bloat out your install. I'm TinyPirate, this has been 2 Minute Mods. Subscribe and catch the next episode, and let us know if you have a favourite mod we haven't covered so we can look at it soon.